Welcome back to MeliMusicLessons.com. My name is Meli, and today we're going to do this beautiful song breakdown, Rolling in the Deep by Adele. One of my favorite songs, and one of those songs that you have to work on that placement. Right away, I'm going to be talking about a lot of placement. If you don't know what placement, stick around. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel as I bring you new warm-up exercises every week. And thank you again for sharing all of these videos. And this means a lot to me, so thank you so much. All right, so Rolling in the Deep, like I said before, is a song that it's about placement. So placement is like super important. What is placement? Is that place in your face or in this area, in your lower register area in your throat, where you can feel that note vibrating the most. So it's what we call also the mask, right? If you haven't checked out my YouTube video called The Mask, I'm going to attach it over here, and make sure you check it out. Okay, great. I'm gonna talk about this ba 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 ba. Like if you do a P and an A, it's gonna give you that forward placement sensation. Ba, 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 ba. It's very important for this specific song not to be shouted, and to try to keep the volume of the song in kind of like in medium, not too loud, not too soft. That way you can actually hear what you're singing instead of like screaming it, right? So, all right, so we're gonna start with ba, 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 ba. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead, relaxing the jaw. Go ahead and tell me out, and I'll lay your ship bare. Okay, and then it goes and it starts growing a little bit more. See how I leave, see how. Always, I'm trying to project. If you can't project the voice that much, make sure you put one of your feet in front of you. And then if you feel like, oh my God, I'm gonna tense it up, you put all that stress in that specific place. Okay, so see how I leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I would do. There's a fire, relaxing the jaw, starting in my heart, reaching the fever pitch, and it's bringing me out of dark. Great, okay, so in this one, she goes back and forth between the mix voice and the head voice. So we go, the scars. All this is kind of in the mix voice, high mix voice, kind of in the middle mix voice. The scars of your love remind me of us, they keep. Here she goes up to that head voice. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me. She goes up there. Leave me breathless. I can't help feeling. This part, she does it super, like Shiva, if she was almost speaking very, very, belty. So in order for you to know how to belt, make sure that you're trying to project in front of you and not necessarily taking huge amount of breaths, so we can, you know, project the voice better. Okay, so we could have had it all, ba, 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 ba. Like we could have had it all, rolling in the deep. Right, make sure those placements are there. You had my heart inside of your hand, and you played it till the beat. Same thing, you're kind of singing in the same volume. So like, baby, I keep projecting. Baby, I have no story to be told, but I've had one on you. Now I'm gonna make your head burn. Think of me in the depths of your despair. Make me a home down here, as mine sure won't be shared. Throw yourself through every open door. Count your blessings to find what you look for. Throw my sorrow into treasure gold. You pay me back in kind and reap just what you sow. Everything in the head voice. In this bridge, she goes a little bit softer, but you're still engaging your diaphragm, so. We could have had it all. We could have had it all. Right, that little riff. Oh, it all, it all, it all. We could have had it all, rolling in the deep. You had my heart inside of your hand, and you played it to the beat. All right, great. So we're going to keep practicing this song. Make sure to apply those riffs and runs, those dynamics. For the most part, it stays very similar in volume, but make sure to always engage your abdominal muscles so that way you can project the voice and find that placement, find those notes wherever they shine the best. All right, great job, and I'll see you on the next warm-up exercise. Thank you for being here with me.